since we had to get all of the ensembles in, as well as get part of the banquet in, if we did our full concert, we'd probably be here until about 9:30. And we have school tomorrow, you have work, the little ones have school, and I'm very cranky if I don't get my proper amount of sleep. And tomorrow will be the last day for the seniors. I know I need my last night of sleep here. So we're going to shut it down to, I gave them the option of what songs they would like to play. So we're going to start with the National Anthem, actually. So we'll go ahead and come back. We can play the National Anthem. There's always time for the National Anthem. So we'll, if you want to come back over here so you can announce that, we'll go ahead and do that. And then we're going to play a song of the Matador, which is a short one. And then we're going to go and play Godzilla Eats Las Vegas, which is about 13 to 16 minutes, and
cool.
And that'll be it. So we're going to get through this as quick as we can. We really do appreciate you guys coming out. So we'll.
Star-Spangled Banner. We ask you to refrain from singing along, but please stand in honor of our country. And now, it is my honor to present to you, under the direction of Mr. Dwayne LeBlanc, the Catholic High School Wind Ensemble.
Please enjoy Douglas Court's song of the Matador.